Hello, Pastor Allison Joan, your pastor of the airways and spiritual entertainment. Welcome, my dog Nikita, my daily prayer line. She got to get her spread out the gate. Here we go. She pushes me off. Good job, Nikita. Look at the sky. Look at that sky. Ooh. Oh, thank you, Lord. This is Pastor Allison Joan Hoyer, pastor of the airway, spiritual entertainer, here to encourage you to get your exercise on today. Get a little something in. Get a little walking in, get a little running, do a little swimming, do a little bike riding or skateboarding, but watch out for the rocks because you go airborne like I did. That's why I stopped skateboarding. You marry, make love, give it your best. You just climb some flight of stairs a couple times. Do a little something to get your heart rates up. That'll make you feel better. It really will. I know I'm late today, but it's better late than never. Yeah. Iron sharpens iron. The spiritual attacks have been on for me today, y'all. And physical attack. But the devil is a liar. The devil thought it had me, but it didn't, because I got people. And iron sharpens iron. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made, I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. They're friends. It's okay. Hi, Django. Yeah, you get better. Better. It's Nikita. Hey, Django. How y'all doing? Good. Yes. Django, stop that. What's
she doing? Just
saying
hello.
Hi, baby. Nikita, why are you sniffing this plate with the dog? Django came to say hi to you. Oh, be nice. Why are you going to be mean? Be nice.
What happened?
I don't know. Why are you getting mad? You better stop, Nikita. You better behave. She's sorry, Django. You hurt her feelings, Nikita. Come on. Let's go run. She's okay. How you doing? She's fine. He's fine. See ya. Nikita, what's your problem? Why you wasn't being friendly? Huh? You don't feel good. Nikita had diarrhea all night. It slowed down a lot, but I still had to get up like four times in the middle of the night to let her out. So I didn't get, that's why I'm so late today. I wasn't well rested, and then I got a little emotional saw Reverend Emmons' funeral this morning, and that kind of, it was beautiful, but it just takes something out of you when you grieve, you know, when you're crying, you miss people. But it was so good seeing everybody. Everybody did such a good job on the program. And then the devil attacked my back, and I had to get in the tub and soak. In between my shoulder blades, it's like for no reason. I think it was, I was sitting on the bed watching, looking down at the computer, looking at the funeral, but it just started hurting. And I was like, dang, I can't function like this. So I said, help. I started rebuking the devil, saying, you're alive by Jesus' stripes. I am healed. I said, sorry, so let me get in the tub. I got in the tub and started feeling better. But it's just been a day. But the devil is defeated. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I knew God was going to come. There's different things. This life is a battle, y'all. It's a battle. But we are soldiers in the army. We've got to fight, although we've got to cry. We've got to hold up the bloodstained banner. We've got to hold it up until we die. We are soldiers in the army. We have to fight, although we have to cry. We have to hold up the bloodstained banner. We've got to hold it up until we die. Hallelujah. And it's not easy being a soldier. Soldiers got to work, y'all. Soldiers got to train. And this is what we do when we read our Bible every day. When we pray every day. This is how we're soldiers. We fight. We fight. We fight the devil. Because everything is spiritual, y'all. These attacks, everything is spiritual. When things don't go your way, if something is supposed to usually work, okay? Something, and you just can't explain. This should not be happening this way. This should be working. Technically, this is supposed to be working. It's spiritual. It's a spiritual attack, y'all. Yeah. So we just gotta call everything out. We gotta call it out and rebuke it in the name of Jesus. Come on, kid. Anybody out there want prayer? I don't see God. If you say hi, I know who you are and I can pray for you. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hey, Coach Shan. Hey, Miluska. God show me, y'all. Hey, Reverend Marcia. God show me, y'all. One for the Father, one for the Son, and one for the Holy Spirit. Glory to God. God, I thank you for the women. Hallelujah. People say women ain't supposed to preach. Well, why did the angels tell the women to go tell the disciples that Jesus was risen? Women were the first preachers. Hallelujah. Glory to God. God, I thank you for Reverend Marcia Miluska and my Wendy. I got a bonus. I got Wendy on here. And Coach Shan put a devotion on my page today, and that thing lifted up my spirits, helped me, because I was down. I was like, I know God. I know help is coming. I was just talking to God. I was like, God, was it something that I did? Am I wrong? Did I do something that I wasn't supposed to do? I will repent. What is it? And I fell across Coach Shan's little devotion, and that thing inspired me. And I got up and put my clothes on and got to cleaning my house. And oh, yeah. And it's on and popping now. The devil thought it had me, but it doesn't. And I thank you, God. I plead the blood of Jesus over me and all my women on this line right now, and everybody that tunes in on the replay, and anybody else, any men that's watching, everybody under the sound of my voice, I plead the blood of Jesus over us. No weapon formed against us will prosper, and we will refute every tongue that accuses us, because God has given us the intelligence to do that, because we can read the word of God and we can reproduce it, hallelujah, when we need it, because John 14:26 says, and the Holy Spirit, who the Comforter will send in my name, will teach you all things and bring back to your remembrance everything I have said to you. And he has said to us that we are healed by Jesus' stripes. So when we get pains, we say, Satan, you're a liar. I'm healed by Jesus' stripes. I'm walking in divine healing. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I thank you for touching all of my loved ones right now, from the tops of their heads to the soles of their feet. Rebuke anything going on in their bodies unlike you, Father. Any attack that they have, spiritual attack, physical attack, attacking them right now, even that they don't even know if it's attacking, I bind it right now and I cast it into hell in the name of Jesus. Satan, Father, please send warring angels where they're needed to fight for my sisters, Father, to fight off them demons, Father, in the name of Jesus. They will not win this day. They will not have victory this day in the name of Jesus. We are children of the Most High God. We are highly favored. We are the head, not the tail. We are fearfully and wonderfully made. So, Satan, you take your lying symptoms and you going back to hell where you belong, because you will not reign in our lives this day, because this is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Satan, you are defeated. You are defeated. You are defeated. In the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Spirit, thank you, Father. I thank you. I thank you all for your time. Thank you for finding that robbery to just give me your time, because this is a piece of your life right now. You're giving me a piece of your life, and I don't take it serious. I pray for all of y'all every day. All of your names are in my prayer book. I pray for you every single day. I don't miss a day, and I believe God answers my prayers. That's why I do it. I wouldn't waste my time doing it if I didn't believe God would answer my prayer. So I love y'all, and I thank you for being here with me. How you doing? I thank you, Father. I thank you for my sisters. I thank you, Father. Glory to God. Iron sharpens iron. Y'all sharpening me right now. Just by being here, just by being here, you strengthen me. Help strengthen me, fulfill my purpose. This is my purpose. This is what God told me to do, y'all. Hallelujah. So, I pray y'all have a beautiful, God bless day, and that God not only bless you, but bless your loved ones as well. Bless Brother Brown, Father, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Bless him, Father. And bless him, Brother Brown and Reverend Marsha's relationship, Father. Let them notice something new about each other that they never noticed before. Something else that they like about each other. In the name of Jesus, God. I thank you for their life together that they have built. And I ask that you bless their children, Father. Bless everybody's children on the line right now, Father. All of our loved ones. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. I ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Y'all have a beautiful, God bless night. It's Pastor Allison Joan Hall. Signing off. Tell my devotion a little later. And which y'all sing a hymn, read the Bible, take communion, and pray. That's what I do every day. I've been diving, missing a day since June 7th of 2019, because that's what God told me to do. When he retired me, I said, I'll do anything you want me to do. He said, okay. I got a job for you. Oh, hallelujah. His sheep know his voice, and a stranger he will not follow. Yes. All right, y'all. Bye. Love you.